Our artist this evening, Alice Peacock, came about 2 years ago. Just a wonderful artist, tremendous singer-songwriter, guitarist, pianist, writes great music, and actually the founder of, Rock for Reading, thank you. I don't know if I'm too old to participate in that, but I think that might be something I need to look into. But is Alice back there? Are we ready for Alice? Somebody need to go get her? She's here? Can't make it through the crowd? All right. With that, thank you again for coming. Please welcome Alice Peacock. Assuming she can get through.
Let's have a show.
Oh, it's warm in here.
School dance down at the Aragon. He was rocking them parachute pants, leather high tops on. Couple years later, they went and got hitched by a justice of the peace. Settled down in a Minnesota town, and the rest is history. Baby, yeah, they're doing just fine. Oh, it's real life. Real life, all right, yeah.
Something just happened.
Left home when she was 17. Got her first tattoo. She never was the homecoming queen. Never was that cool. Now she's serving up drinks and getting new ink on the east side of LA. Not the choice her mama would make, and she likes it that way. Baby, this is real life. Yeah, she's doing just fine. Gypsy heart gonna pack up and hit the road. Got a song in the soul guitar and a string of shows. When that highway calls, baby, I'll come running with my gas tank full and my six strings strumming. I got a few friends that'll keep on coming. This is all I know.
Well, thank you.